From the first moment, I knew you'd prove to be an excellent addition. Anytime you fancy.
Of course.
Did you talk to Artificer Kim? He usually spends his time near the woodshop to the south.
It is very nice to meet you. If Sylvia believes your kits, my belief that I've always thought so, then I shall teach you how to forge a simple blade. Take this satchel of ore, open it, and smelt the ore into ingots. Then take up the hammer and make yourself a sword.
Open the satchel of iron ore,
Melt the ore into ingots, then visit the forge. What have we here? A fine blade indeed. I did not notice it when you first approached.
I do too.
You know who you should speak to. Albert Richards, our resident survivalist. But so much more. Yes, you should go introduce yourself.
Exactly. You survive, you go on. Do you have what it takes? Let's find out. What say you set yourself a camp outside these walls?
Thank you. Thank you.
Some old swagger. And something from those wolves, too. Rumors say the corruption has spread inland. Some type of breach is opening up everywhere. I should have started preparing many moons ago. Rumors say that corruption has spread in as it should be. If Magistrate Bond has heard about these breaches, she'll be half mad with worry. I'll ask if you can.
There you are. I was stopped court. If news of these... You've surely noticed by now the presence of the marauders, the city... You're right, of course. Whether the constable approves or not. After you speak with them, you'll have to choose for yourself which one will make the best ally. Oh, and do make sure to check in with me again afterwards.
We seek and share the inspiration of the We Covenant uphold the sacred duty to safeguard this spark. This is the light.
Look like you st- Hi. We marauders are a hardy bunch. We see the black people is right for the taking.
The Syndicate is the only... The Syndicate offers only this. Meet with each of the three. Sadly, in this day and age, I don't think you'll get far without aligning with one of them. Yes, the factions can be quite infantile, but as I'm sure you've noticed, they're very influential.
This bold warrior that approaches! Perhaps one who wants to better themselves. One who sees valor and discipline as the highest virtues. You're a marauder now.
The kind and
good. The big cast of Hatchburg are vile, wretched creatures. Thank you.
Anytime you fancy, visit me, or the town board outside, and take any task that suits you. In the meantime, there's more you can do with these refined materials.